George Strait, and I've covered 51 of his. I've done 51 covers. Some of them are multiples, but this is the second time I've covered this song. First time was in 2014. This is "I Can Still Make Cheyenne." George Strait, the feature artist of the day, and the first of three covers.
Her telephone rang about a quarter to nine. She heard his voice on the other end of the line. She wondered what was wrong this time. She never knew what his calls might bring. With a cowboy like him, it could be anything. And she always expected the worst in the back of her mind. Said it's cold out here and I'm all alone. I didn't make the short go again, and I'm coming home. No, I've been away too long. I never got a chance to write or call. I know this rodeo's been hard on us all. I'll be home soon, and honey, is there something wrong? Said, don't bother coming home. By the time you get here, I'll be long gone. There's somebody new, and he sure ain't no rodeo man. He said, I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss. But it's all right, baby. If I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. Gotta go now, baby. If I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. He left that phone dangling off the hook. Then he slowly turned and gave it one last look. Then he just walked away. Truck toward that Wyoming line. With a little luck, he could get there in time. And in that Cheyenne wind, he could still hear her say, she said, don't bother coming home. By the time you get here, I'll be long gone. There's somebody new, and he sure ain't no rodeo. Said, I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss. But it's alright, honey. If I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. Gotta go now, baby. If I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. She never knew what his calls might bring. Cowboy like him, it could be anything. She always expected the worst in the back of her mind.
George Strait, "I Can Still Make Cheyenne," song that I very often cover in my live performances. And this is the first of three George Strait covers, the feature artist of the day. So I'm George Possley, and I thank you for watching my videos.